let's talk about Guardians, because you just debuted some new stuff, introduced some new cast members. Yeah. I just met your friend, your dad, Kurt Russell, the legend. Yeah. Let's talk about that first of all, bringing Kurt into the mix. On paper, we were all like, that sounds perfect.
Yeah.
It sounds like Kurt attested to it, that it worked. It felt right.
Oh, I mean, yeah. I mean, I think you saw it tonight. People really responded. I've been hearing it even before people saw the footage. People just, it just made sense. It was one of those casting decisions that really worked, and that relationship is so important. That was like it was the major thread for Quill in his story in this movie. And when James first told me the movie, before Kurt was even ever a part of it, it just moved me to tears. And him being cast in it was just an extra amazing element to something that was already so special. And so he totally crushed it. I mean, you saw it. People went crazy. People really love Kurt, including myself. He's a genuinely good guy. Yeah. And I just relished the moments I got to have with him, and I feel like we're going to be friends forever.
Are you a little bitter that Baby Groot seems to be getting all the hashtag love right now? It seems like Baby Groot's the one.
No, I'm going to tell you, I am not at all. I'm thrilled about it. In fact, that to me was a big test, you know, because anytime in animation you create a character completely out of nothing, that's simply an animated character, if they can't make you feel something, then that storyline is just not going to work. And I don't think they're responding simply because he's cute, although that is one bonus. He really makes you feel something. Right. Like, you truly want to protect this wonderful little character, a character that was so important in the first movie, is still around, and it just as vital in the second movie. You really care for him. You want to protect him. You heard the whole audience go, oh, but it actually works. I can't wait for people to see this movie.